Hey, it's Cynthia with Supplier Community. We are at Winning on Amazon and Beyond at the Jones Center. We have planned for this for months, literally. And someone said earlier, it's like a wedding. You plan and you plan, the day happens, and then you're like, ugh. So we haven't hit that point yet.
We're so close.
I'm with Heather and Joanie with Krazy Coupon Lady. How are you guys?
Good. Thank you so much for having us.
Thank you so much for coming all the way from Idaho. I love it. So your last question somebody asked you during your presentation was the difference between desktop and mobile, and he asked, where should he focus? And I'm like, wow, okay, what was it? What was the answer?
So it's mobile all the way. We used to say mobile first when talking about things, but it's becoming mobile only. A lot of people only have their phones. They don't even have a computer in their home. And so we're all about the mobile experience.
Wow, and you guys have an app.
We do, yes. That's where our highly active users like to play. We have the number one app for saving money in the grocery store, and they use it all the time.
I think you shared 57,000. Is that how many five-star reviews there are now? It's really exciting.
57,000 five-star reviews on the App Store for what you guys do.
It's the best tool for saving money with coupons.
Wow, I love that. So give me just like a quick Krazy stat on couponing.
Oh my gosh, you know, couponing, it feels like it had its heyday in 2011, but we really feel like it's coming back. There's a resurgence, and it's both with brick and mortar stores, and we're seeing the e-com market, right? That's where grocery shopping is heading, or at least it seems like it. We're seeing that purchase continues to be driven by value and by discount.
So you can definitely coupon your OGP.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, there are definitely many retailers that are actually offering even better incentives for shopping there than in-store.
Something else that I heard you say just as I walked in is that Amazon Pantry will match EDLP.
Well, so it just happens to be. It's not like a policy so much as we're seeing. Amazon Prime Pantry has overall the best prices, and particularly when there's a promotion or coupons, which they've got within the pantry program, we are seeing dozens of prices every week that are actually lower than what you'd find at a big box store.
Wow. Heather, Joanie, thank you. Thank you so much. If you need more information on what they do, what is your website?
TheKrazyCouponLady.com.
And ours, of course, supplier.community.